Ending all speculations, the Central Board of Secondary Education on Thursday revealed the evaluation criteria for awarding marks to Class 12 students. The board apprised the Supreme Court that the marks will be decided on the basis of the performance in Class 10th, Class 11th and Class 12th. As per reports, for Class 10th and 11th, marks in best of 3 from 5 papers in term exams will be considered. And for Class 12, marks obtained in unit, term and practicals will be taken into account. As was being speculated, the CBSE informed the top official that the weightage for the marks will be 30% for Class 10th, 30% for Class 11th performance and 40% of Class 12th performance. Attorney General K.K. Venugopal said that the declaration of results will be done by July 31, 2021. Those students who are not satisfied with the marks or the grading through the present mechanism can do better or improve their marks by appearing in physical examinations. This will be done once the COVID pandemic situation gets better or as the situation normalizes or as their respective institutions think. Attorney General K.K. Venugopal told Supreme Court that there may be a moderation committee to look into the difference in marking mechanism adopted by various schools to put all students as far as the awarding of final marks for Class 12 is concerned. He has further submitted to the Apex Court that each school has to form a result committee to consider the marks of students obtained in the 3 examinations, which would be vetted by the moderation committee of the CBSE. Bureau Report, OTV News.